Hey my beautifuls, it's me Alyssa. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm vlogging for you guys. Happy Easter. I hope you have a beautiful, blessed day. And I am so excited to be sharing with you guys a little bit of my day of Easter, even though it's during a very weird time in our lives in this world. But I'm still vlogging. I'm still celebrating Easter at home with my family, which consists of me, my mom, and my two brothers. So that's all of us that live together, and my kitties. I have two kitties, Rose One and Hope, so you'll definitely see them. But yeah, I just wanted to vlog my little Easter day for you guys of what we do at home. So I hope you guys enjoy, because this will be a very kid-friendly vlog for you to watch. So I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you. You good?
Mm-hmm. Hold it.
This is my car.
Yes. Yeah, it is a chocolate one.
Yes.
Turn it around.
Tiger. Tiger. And a gift for mine. Again.
All right, hold them up so you can take the picture. Cheesy Weezy. Hold the other things up.
Smile.
All right,
say hi.
Hi.
What are you gonna say about Easter eggs?
Easter eggs. Get them.
Hey, my beautifuls. I want to thank you all for watching this video. I'm here with baby Swan. This is my Rose Swan kitty. And we had a good Easter, didn't we? Didn't we have a good Easter? Even though we have been in self-isolation, quarantine, whatever you would like to call it, we still had a pretty good Easter. I was with my mom and my brothers, and my little sweet baby kitties that I am so blessed to have in my life. They're all amazing, and look at her Easter dress. Look how cute she is. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. God bless you. May peace be with you, and have a beautiful and magical day.
Thank you.